Hey, hi everybody. I don't know. Apparently the connection sucks here. I'm gonna have to figure this out before Sunday. But howdy everybody. If you're back. If there are still streaming problems, let me know. I have no idea. I'm just trying to figure this crap out here in Dublin. Dublin, Ireland. I am in another part of the world. Chocolate milk in the morning, which is the obvious pint. Not sure if it's back or not.
Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sickened eyes and learn to see, yeah, all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of a dark black night.
Ooh. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Angry pricks.
The angry, jealous bricks.
All right. Jeff, thank you so much, Jeff. Coming from you, that means a lot. Jeff Alec, you unbelievable guitar player, singer. Wow. Jeff, thank you very much. Mandy, thank you. Ray, thanks. Dave, what's up, Dave? How you doing, brother? It's nice and early for you guys. 7:48. Oh my God, it's like 2 in the morning here or something. 1 in the morning, whatever it is. Yeah, one. Tom Fab joining. This is just impromptu. Sunday we're gonna do a porch thing with Tommy Burns and a bunch of guys from the band. So make sure that you come down to wherever your TV sets are and everything else. We have to do it that way on Sunday. We were going to do it like tonight or another night, but right now it's like so late at the hotel and I just got to kind of keep it low key. I'll do this until somebody like crashes through the door, starts knocking on the door and tells me to stop. But in the meantime, it will be what it will be, and it will be Sunday afternoon, so that sometime around 8:30, when we would normally do a porch show, it will be at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon for you on Sunday. So that's when it's going to be. It's going to be an afternoon episode. so that we can have fun. But anyway, hey, while I'm here and while the internet's working, I'll chat with you until it goes down again and pisses everybody off. Jimmy Pace has joined. Jimmy, I love you. Of course I love you, Jimmy. Any Sting? Sting's a little high for now. I'm not really warmed up. I mean, he might be high. I don't know if he is high or not. But... Chicken Parmesan, baby. Nina has joined. Weird being away from home for a while, that's for sure.
And you need a helping hand, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me. Soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name. Well, you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. To spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call and be there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend. If the sky high above you should turn dark and full of clouds, that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together, call my name out loud now. Soon they're gonna be knocking upon this door. You just called out my name. Well, you know wherever I am, I come running. Summer or fall, All you got to do is call. And I'll be there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, ain't it good to know you've got a friend when people can be so cold? Yes, they'll hurt you and desert you. Take your soul if you let them. Oh, now, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I come running just to see you again. Don't you know about winter, spring, summer, or fall? All you got to do is call, and I'll be there. You know I will. You got a friend. You got a friend. You've got a friend. Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? Ain't it good to know you've got a friend?
Yeah. All right. Nobody has knocked at the door yet. I'm officially still stealth, apparently. That was for you, Nino. Missing. Jim Croce would be great if I had a... Mona Lisa's going to be really hard right now. I could do that on Sunday, probably. It's going to be difficult to do right now. I mean, it was light out like an hour ago, 2 hours ago here. Sick. 10:30 at night, still light out. I would have to do a lower key for Mona Lisa. And do a ballad version. This is a really quiet ballad version. The hotel version.
You are my sanctuary, my Mona Lisa. You always had my heart. Even when we were young, you always eased my worry. Just one look I found. So past the complication, it seems so easy. We shed our old religion. The walls are crumbling down. There was no damn good reason for why we let love down. I'm on your inside now. You're my lost now. You make me get so high and never touch the ground. Solitary, the one I lean on. I am so captivated by just the thought of you. Crazy for you, Madonna. We melt into each other's arms. I'll be your Romeo. Drink me your poison. touch the ground. Love has to die sometime. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah,
version. I'm sorry. I didn't want to shout it out too loud. Christina, yeah. God bless. Now, I know you might think that this is a bottle of vodka because I'm going to do this. I'm going to flash it really quick in front of you. It's going to be like a ventriloquist act. What is it? What kind of vodka is it? Is it vodka? Is he drinking vodka out of a bottle? What is it? What is it? Nope, nope, nope. Gotta be quicker than that. Gotta be. Ooh, look, come on. Gotta be quicker than that. Oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Look. All right. Water. All right, that's the water. Fuck you. You are looking just right. Was a long time coming, but I think it's gonna be tonight. There you stand, hand in my hand. It's been a long time coming, but I think that we could understand. We were just the right place, or is that the wrong time? Can we find the right way to make everything alright? Can we find the right way to make it all right?
we were dancing in the light, like a scene from a romance novel. We were great that night. There you stand, hand in my hand. For years it was coming, now it's gonna be. 'Cause we was just the right place, always at the wrong time. Can we find a right way to make everything alright? Can we find a right way to make it alright? Whether it's here or
Facebook Live. I'm not sure how the feed is going here. The hotel's a little bit tricky. All right, just making sure you guys are still with me here. So on Sunday, don't forget, we're going to do a live from the porch. It's going to be right after the Billy show on Saturday, sometime in the afternoon. I'll let you know exactly what time when everybody's up and around. But it's going to be the only day that we can do it where it's not going to be like 2 in the morning here and, you know, too late. So anyway, just saying hello tonight. Nothing really special. I gotta do these upgrades. Upgrade me now. Upgrade this. Upgrade my ass. I got no patience for these upgrades. Give me 5 seconds. Give me an upgrade. What did I give you an upgrade? All right, Apple. What if I gave you one? What if I upgraded you? Freaking Apple. Dirty ass company. Got lots of new ideas. Just wait and see what I'm doing. Janice, thank you so much. Hey, Lorraine, how are you? Thank you, Jeff. And so it goes. No, not going to happen. It's,
watching reality, I live my life like I'm right where I wanna be. You live your life, rocking chair, wanna be a little poker toker, take me on, take me away. Ooh. You drinking wine, and I'm high society. Live my life, but I'm right where I wanna be. We lived a lie, that's like hypocrisy. It wasn't never, ever ending donkey booty.
Fun stuff. All right. Yes, Apple are villains. Are you still with me? Little new bits and pieces.
All right. While you're in Ireland,
be sure to eat the butter. I don't want to eat the freaking butter. Eric, do I want to eat the butter? What's the butter going to do to me? Maybe I don't need butter. Maybe butter's no good for me. James Taylor tune? Yeah. All right. I'm not going to do much more because it's really late. I just wanted to say hello to everybody. Fire and Rain could be a good one that I could do to kind of close out, if you don't mind. And then Sunday we're going to have that episode. So.
Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. Walked out this morning, I wrote down the song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? Gotta help me make a stand. Just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend now. But I always thought I'd see you again. Walking my mind to an easy time, a back turn towards the sun. Lord knows the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. With this hours of time on a telephone line, talking about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. I always thought I'd see you, baby. Just one more time again now. Time again.
Okay.
I think that's about it. It's late.
All right, guys. So don't forget, Sunday afternoon, we're doing a live on the porch here, live from Dublin at the hotel. And if it was a long night, yeah, I would love to do that, but no, I really wouldn't, actually. So, overkill. All right. Lama on the rocks! Fucking angry face. All right, what do we got there? All right, John Del Judas, is that my nephew or my brother? Thanks so much. All right, so live on the porch Sunday. Thanks so much. Dublin, I hear people outside the door. I thought I heard a knock before, so I'm going to get out of here now before I get in trouble. God bless you guys. I will catch you in the next, 2 days, 3 days. Thanks.
Be very quiet. We're hunting rabbits. Fuck you, angry face.
Okay. Be a man. Show who you are, angry man. Go ahead, angry man. Put your name up there. Let's hack this out like adults. You're armchair warrior. You're an armchair warrior. You're wuss. That's right. Who are you? Go ahead. Put it in the comments. You like to hide behind your little freaking keyboard. Let me smack the shit out of you from here. See what I'm saying? Enough. Because sometimes enough is enough. You want to be an idiot? Go ahead. Show me who you are. In ancient exorcisms, the only way to be able to get the demon out of the person was to actually get them to say their name. You had to get them to say their name in order to get them to come out of the person. So Mr. Angry Face, Angry Idiot, put your name out there and let me see you. Let me see who you are. I want to talk to you. Maybe we can reason with each other. Go ahead. Where is it? Where'd it go? I don't know. Where is he? Where's the clown? All right, see? Classic bully bullshit. All right. No, but I love it. You see, look, where did it go? And why can't the person say anything? Let's go. Open forum. I'm live. You got something to say? Let's do it right here. Bingo. See you guys later. All right. It's Mark Rivera. Tony, you're funny. All right, good. All right, so that's all done. And Kerry. Kerry DeLuca, how are you? That's right. Filetti Mignon. Put him in the bathroom. Eddie Mush is in there. He ain't going to fit. I don't care. Put him in the bathroom. Come on, Kryptonite. Last week at Belmont, that's all I could think. Come on, Kryptonite. Going to rip up the tickets. You've been mushed. Mr. Greenstein, Todd Greenstein joining. It's happy hour, ladies and gentlemen. For you, it's 8:20 at night. For me, it's like 3 in the morning, 2 in the morning. Whatever is it, 5 hours, 6 hours, whatever. So I'm going to put the guitar down, just talk to you a bit. Piss everybody off. All right. And let's see. Anybody feel like chatting about anything? Let's chat, man. Guitar is out of my hand. Let's see what you got to say. Kerry, I am awake because I have not quite gotten the hour thing right yet in Europe. I came to Manchester and I slept the first 72 hours up until the show. And then finally, I had to kind of get it together. And I've still been on a sleep thing. What time is it here? It is, let me check my phone. It's 1:30, 1:21. And a cheers to everybody. I'm in Dublin. Apparently here, it's chocolate milk in the morning, you know, which is a pint of Guinness. That's apparently what you're supposed to do. For me, all it does is just leave my mouth dry for like 14 hours. But it is very good. I'm not a beer guy, but I do like the Guinness stuff. Yes, new Big Shot shirts this year. We're trying out all different stuff. Yes, you got it. Trying different stuff. Dublin's great, man. Dublin's a great town. Just, you got to watch where you're walking in Dublin, and you got to like, and I don't mean just like because the cars come the other way, and that's the classic stuff. You're going to get killed that way. Yeah. God bless. If you go out that way, you know, that's all you're going to hear, and that's going to be the end of it. But the worst part is you have to look down when you're walking because the roads, there's even the sidewalks, they're all crooked. There's bumps, there's hooks, there's all kinds of crap just sticking out. So you just got to watch where you're walking. And otherwise, Dublin is an awesome town. It was built by the drunk people, right? And the only way to properly walk looking forward and not down is to be properly drunk. And then you don't have to look down. You could just be in that mode and be like, look, I'm where they were when they built it. And there's a simpatico between me and the builder of the bricks at that point. Okay, I've gone too far. Anyway. Okay. I think some people understood what I was actually saying. It was pretty deep. I thought it was pretty deep. But homemade Smokefish shirts. I got my Smokefish shirt here somewhere, man. I'm telling you now. Carry it everywhere. Don't mess with Smokefish. That's all I'm telling you. Yeah, I'm telling you here, man. I mean, I'm so used to New York. Like, I go to step out on the street, and immediately I would have been dead like 10 times if somebody didn't tap me on the shoulder and go, don't do that. It's one of those places you got to really watch out where you're going. Hey, Carrie. That's right, Carrie. They say that when you're drunk, you don't get hurt in the accidents. You just kind of get knocked around like one of those test dummies. You just look at, like a test. The test dummy people that get hit by cars, they always, right? Yeah. They get up all of a sudden. And they're like, I'm fine. And they go walk away. You're right, Kerry. You said that first. I didn't say that. You said that. So I don't want to hear no politically correct crap about that. I just elaborated on what you said. And it's true that way. When you're relaxed, you don't get hurt. It's a medical fact. Like a rag doll. Thank you, Kerry. Like a rag doll. Whew. This is getting tough already. Smokefish for life, Bob. You damn right. Dave Donahue, Irish. I would never have suspected as much. Lori Collado, sightseeing? I'll give you sightseeing. What have I seen? I seen the cellar bar. In the last 24 hours, I had about 24 sausages. Bangers and mashed. Right around the corner from the hotel where we are is the greatest bangers and mashed in Dublin. I'm sorry, I've had it at a bunch of different places. This place is the best. So between last night and today, I had probably about, they come like three in order. So I had about like, you know, I don't know, a couple, two, three orders. So you're thinking, I probably had about 12, 13 sausages in the last 24 hours. Wow. Delicious. Nothing like it. Really good. Fills you up good. Dennis Farrell. Yes, you ain't kidding. It is a medical fact. Yeah, Anthony's having a problem sending food. I'm going to have to go to room service in a minute. It's out of his domain, and I know he's coming up tomorrow. I love Cass. Anthony Casimano, good dude. You're right, Kerry. Tough for the Italians. You're 100% right. We feel very out of place Very right. Yeah. Well, I Chris, I'd love to tell you where I'm staying, but that would just kind of give everything away and I'd get in trouble. But we're in Dublin. Yeah, it's tough. Look at the Irish, call it what you want. So again, Sunday we're gonna do a live from the porch thing here and get a bunch of the guys, hopefully in the band, maybe get Crystal, get a couple of people to come out and do some stuff. Might have a very good time here on Sunday if we're not all completely shot. So I'm gonna try that anyway. Yes, this has been Hotel Life. I don't know, hotel life is nuts. Don't forget, you're away from your family, you're away from everybody you love, you're away from everything you're used to, and it's beautiful because you're like, wow, I'm on the road and it's great, but there's downtime. It's like everything else. When you have too much downtime, you're bitching that you don't have, enough work. And then when you're having too much work, you bitch you don't have enough downtime. It's just humans, discontent. We're discontent by nature. Back to the U.S. on July 1st. Love a sing-along, Chilly Willy. What's up, my friend? No. Freaking water here. It is good, though. The water is good here. It's like this Wile E. Coyote thing. Wile E. Coyote. Super genius. Uh-oh, microphone needs Viagra. Hold on. Yeah, I'm missing home real bad. I got to be honest. It's a tough trip. This one came at a tough time, but I'm thankful for technology so that we can keep in touch still with family. I feel like I'm doing a bun in my hair, okay? Like I'm doing a bun like this. It's very nice. I did a nice bun. I feel like it's the Bugs Bunny episode of with the big alien with the big hair. My stars, who does your hair? You need a perm in a minute, So he's got to take this freaking. So I'm gonna take the pen. I'm gonna use this pen right here. Pen. It's a nice pen. I don't want to make sure nothing happens to it. Why don't you take that pen? Hold on a second. Gotta try to jam it in. And that's what happens. So there you go. Yeah, in my hair. Amanda, can you imagine? In my hair. No such thing. It's all over from here. Pen's gone. Yeah, I have to rig up this mic stand. It's amazing. But this cheesecloth is great because it's like tacky. So it's got this nice little residue. It's got residue on it. Residue. Yes, son of a freaking. You gotta wrap it up tight, up top. Watch. There we go. There we go. That's it. There you go. No, not so much. All right, anyway, enough of this. And Billy's hair. All right. Is that a little girl, Ace? It's a little girl you hear? Michael Bryant, how are you, man? God bless, Mike. Haven't seen you in a long time. Heard you in a long time. Been years. How do I get this to work? This is never going to work. It's like, I don't even want to talk about what it looks like. Dublin, Ireland. Doing great, Mike. We don't all stay at the same, everybody's kind of scattered. And, it's kind of. Shane, stop laughing, all right? You're going to make me laugh. Now stop. This whole week has been about balancing. That's all it's been about. Make sure I put this over here, but don't let this land on here. Don't move my foot. Don't touch anything. That's all I got all week. All because of no stands. I don't want to have to carry stands through the airport.
If we tried a little harder, if we talked a little more, could we avoid this disaster? Can we get back to the days when we laughed, held each other, when it seemed so right, just to call you my lover, who's to blame? When we're older, you take me back to the days of old.
Can't be too loud anymore. That's it for the guitar. It's over. It's too late.
All right.
I heard something howl. It's either a coyote because I sound like shit, or it's a guy at the door going, whoosh, whoop. All right. Oh, down goes the other fucking mic. There we go. All right. Yeah, it's a long time to be away from home. You ain't kidding. All right, so I'll see you guys on Sunday, and thanks for hanging out and chatting with me. I'm bored. I'm sitting here. I'm in a hotel. I'm glad to have friends like you that are awake at the proper hour of 8:32, and I'm sitting here completely confused. I'll probably go to bed around 8:30 in the morning, your time. I don't know. I'm confused. There you go. All right, we are in Dublin. If for anybody that doesn't know, Dublin, this is not an official Live on the Porch show. That will be happening on Sunday, live from Dublin on the Porch on Sunday. Don't forget to share that episode when we advertise it and do all that stuff. And I got to tell you, they're good with the airports too here, man. These freaking people at the airports, these people know how to work. You ain't getting away with nothing in this airport. I'm telling you now, when it comes to Manchester, it comes to England compared to New York, I got to give it to you straight, man. They're nuts. They're meticulous. They're all over it. Take you 35 minutes with just to take one thing out of one bag and put it in another. 35 minutes, they'll keep you there. Crazy, crazy. I don't know. It's all about the baggie in Manchester. All about the baggie. As long as you have all your crap in a bag, in the plastic bag, they don't care what you have in there. It's just, is it all in there? And if there's anything outside the plastic bag, they will literally pull your bag off the line because you had a hotel hand cream stuck to your ass when you walked out of the building, and you found it on your ass, and you put it in the bag at the last second, and you go through, and that's what they see. Nope, you got to take it out. You got to go back. You got to go back to the front of the whatever, and now you got to put it in the plastic baggie again, because somehow in the next 10 seconds, while you see this cream in my hand, it's going to morph into something that's going to ultimately destroy us all. I don't understand. I mean, God bless. I mean, I thank God for security. They're stronger there than I think we are actually here. But, okay, they are actually. They're stronger here. So make that be something to the U.S. The U.S. needs to learn a couple of lessons there. And you want to make sure, too, that the cream that you're pulling out is not the preparation. It's not the pH. You know, you don't need none of that either. I mean, let's face it. We're not animals. You know, you don't want somebody to be standing at the line when you're pulling your stuff out, and they got Preparation H, and they pull it out, and they go, you know, this should be in a baggie. And, that would be below human standard. That would happen to me. I mean, I'm not saying it did happen. I'm just saying it could. It's something that could have at some time, you know, in my life, maybe. If I had a hemorrhoid, even, then maybe I would need that. I've gotten far away from where I should be. Okay. Anywhere. I am looking here. This is not good. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Dennis Farrell, you're right, 100%. If they let you in and they put you in the front row, we have no shot in the U.S. That's all I got to say. Yeah. Yeah. God bless, guys. All right, I'm going to go to bed. Lots of fun talking to you late at night here. It's late at night here. I know it's early for you there. And Sunday again, Sunday live on the porch. We will be running, you know, commercials all week for it, and letting you guys know when it's going to be. Probably about 3 in the afternoon your time. So, you know, put on the Apple TV and do what you do, and we're going to try to make it something nice and have some guests. Who knows who could pop in, you know? It could be a fun show. All right. So thanks, man. Have a great night, guys. Missing you all at home. Love you guys. Here from Dublin. Billy Joel Band, we all love you guys. Thank you so much. And once again, always, as always, God bless. God is good. It's been good to me. Look at this. I'm here talking to you, the finest people in the world. God bless you guys. Mwah. Talk to you soon. Salud.